This is the SpeedMarker Galvo Marking Laser Series Deep Metal Marking Tutorial. To start, open the SpeedMark software. And to begin deep metal marking, select the deep metal marking shown here and place it into the flowchart. Double-click on the deep engraving in the flowchart and add the desired number of passes for the laser and the relative rotation angle. This will determine how many passes the laser makes and each angle the laser can actually process during the depth marking. You can also control the Z-axis movement in here if desired. Add your text or add your logo at this point. Adjust size as needed. Now select filling and identify the fill style for engraving into metal. You can also identify the number of lines within the fill style. Then select marking, the type of material, now select filling from graphic properties shown here. Enable cleaning shown here. Open up the cleaning parameter. Select cleaning. And identify whether you want a surround cleaning, the entire content, or both. Now open up your laser and place the product or material into the laser system. Select border mark to identify location. Identify orientation and focus onto the surface of the material. Execute the engraving process. As you can see here in this time-lapse video, multiple passes at multiple angles go over the surface of the metal. This process continues at multiple angles and then does a cleaning pass between each pass and can be as many as hundreds of passes depending on the wattage of laser that is being used as well as the depth that is desired. In this case, 3 hours have passed in order to achieve the depth onto the surface of this gear. Remove the finished product from the machine for your finished depth mark into the surface of metal. This same process can be used on any type of metal. Different types of metals produce different effects, and the more time, the higher the wattage, the deeper and the more precise the mark may be. If you liked this video, don't forget to like and subscribe or see our website at trotechlaser.com.